What's up, musty, dusty, crusty, rusty people? Yeah, so today I'm gonna be showing you guys a get ready with me slash also natural makeup look. So first I'll be starting off with curling my hair with this Remington straightener slash curler. And I'm gonna be spraying this TRESemmé heat protectant all over my hair so that So while I'm curling my hair, let's talk real quick. Okay, I'm probably not supposed to be saying this, but there has been a lot of... Okay, so it's like near that time where like people ask each other to go to formal and all that stuff. Yeah, well, by the time I'm posting this, it's gonna be like way past, but anyways. Everybody's been doing that, and my friends and I were just the weird kids. No, actually, we're the coolest one out of all of them. They don't know what they're missing because we are fun. And you gotta turn it off because you don't want to burn the house down. At least I don't want to. You gotta stick it in and then you're done. Yes. Yeah, I'm just gonna brush my hair, man. Yes. Alright, this darling is the hair. This is like some natural, effortless, wavy curls, man. The bottom half was some nice, tight curls, but on the top half, it's a bunch of natural, wavy ones. So they just mix up all together really good. Now, let's move on to the face makeup. And I'll be using all these products. Take off those glasses. I don't really need to see. Just kidding. I really do. I'm like really blind. And this is my mirror. It's very cool. I just want to show you guys how cool it is. It's like very cool. I can't even see. I'm such a loser. Anyways, I'm using this e.l.f. eyebrow pencil in the color neutral brown. And I'm just going to fill in my brows. And I think I have brows. Sometimes I look at my brows and I think, oh my god, I don't have any eyebrows. Some days when I have good eyebrows. It's some days whenever I have good eyebrows. You know, those are the days that I praise myself. For the face beforehand, I used a moisturizer that I also mixed with the Farsali Rose Gold Elixir. And I'm just brushing it out with a spoolie. Yeah, that's my face. So shiny. If you guys are wondering if I'm like really oily, yes, I am. My T-zone areas, but yeah, it's not natural oily like that. But now I'm using this Profusion blending brush. Yes, yeah, in the colors Sandalwood and Henna from the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Edition palette, the first edition, not the newest edition, because I afforded it. Because I got the palette before the new one came out. I'm just going to blend that all over. And now I'm going to take Coco and put that near my lash line so that it looks like more like a gradient, I guess you could say. Or I could say. Now I'm going to be using this Maybelline Master Precise All Day Liquid Eyeliner, and it has like a really nice grip, and look at that felt tip. Oh yeah, look at that wing too. Ooh, yes. So in this scene, I couldn't do my eyeliner because I was blinded by my lighting, which was my flashlight from my other phone. Oh yeah, yeah, I have two phones. So I gave up and I did it off camera. Boom, I did it. Yes. Oh my god, I'm such a magician. Yes, I know. And now I'm going to be using this Ulta Beauty two-sided eyeliner pencil. One side is black, the other side is dark brown. I always use dark brown, but then it was not sharpened enough, so I had to use the back side. And basically what I just did is I tightlined my waterline to make it blend in with my liner because I didn't go all the way through. Because I think that's like very scary and I mess up very easily. So I like to use a pencil instead of the liquid liner for my waterline. Then I'm going to chomp chomp my lashes with this Revlon eyelash curler. And yeah, just go to town. And then now I'm going to be using this CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume Hydro Proof Mascara. Yes, in the color very black. And it's of course it is a waterproof mascara. And it used to be my holy grail until I realized that it was smudging under my eyes. And I was like, you can't be playing me like this. Like, you know, I like put you number one and now you're gonna pay me like that. I'm using this e.l.f. palette called by Nude, and my lighting died. How great. It's like my iPhone 6 that I had before, which is like kind of like really bad like battery life. And yeah. So anyways, from the e.l.f. palette I took a poppy, shiny, champagne color, anything that kind of like that you have, and you can just apply it. I applied it on my inner corner to make my eyes pop a little more. Next, I'll be using this L'Oreal Luminous Original Mascara in the color Blackest Black, and just applying that as a second layer to protect my first layer from smudging under my eyes, because you know, that was the con of the other mascara. But yeah, I'm just, you know, touching it up a little bit, just zhuzhing it up, and then this is the finished look, and it's very natural, yes. And this is the outfit. Then okay, I'm dancing. Okay, alrighty. Oh, okay. Oh my God, calm down. Whoa. Oh my God. All right. The top is from Gap. The shorts are from Arizona. The jacket is from H&M, and the belt is from Walmart. The necklace is from My Mommy, and the shoes that you can't see are from our Airwalks. And the glasses that I'm wearing is from my uncle's local eyeglass shop. And here's me doing a little rap. Fun fact, I didn't have any music on, so I was dancing to literally nothing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below. I don't know, anything you want. I post every Wednesday. Nasuda posts Mondays. Tristan posts Tuesdays. Dawson posts Thursdays. And Fridays is Ariel. Saturdays, sometimes we all like to come together and pretend like we like each other and film a video together. But yeah, that's the end. Peace out. Ugly.